show. Today is the
You smashing them.
I'm smashing them.
Yeah, like grabbing them up like the egg chips.
We're doing a hot chip challenge. Hot chip challenge. All right.
Let's open. Which one we opening first? Hold on. Wait. That one gotta go last because ain't no way. Let's go on ABC order. We got Cheetos. Cheetos is first.
And paper, scissors, rock.
No. F A B C D E F G H. Cheetos go first. No. Start from nice. From nice.
All right, nice. We're gonna open up the Cheetos.
She gonna open up the Cheetos.
And then she tastes it.
Hot Cheetos.
You gotta taste it.
I have my water on deck.
No water.
You crazy. I'm gonna have my water on deck.
Okay. All right, I'm gonna try.
We should have had pen and paper to read this.
Oh my God.
On a scale of 1 to 10.
I'm gonna drink some Pepto Bismol after this.
It's all right.
Ooh, they're crunchy.
Yeah. That's kind of good now.
You know, I'm used to this, so.
I am too.
That's why y'all doing it.
And yeah, y'all using for the chips. They using us for the chips.
You know, I haven't used
these. Y'all using us for the chips, baby.
So,
I'll get out of
the Cheetos, crunchy, flaming, hot chips. All right, these are good. They're not.
He know what he doing.
They're not that bad.
They're not that bad? They're cheesy?
I'm good.
No. No. Why would they be cheesy?
They're not hot at all.
Look.
Hold your mouth. Your mouth closed. But you can't tell because them Doritos was like a 9.
I give it a 3.
They're not that hot. I give it a 1.
A 0.
Let's go back around.
Now we have the fiery habanero flavored
Lay's
chips. They be doing the most with these names.
Yeah. Did I try
to open the bags? Right.
We fold bags deep.
So we're going to try these, y'all.
My mouth is covered.
But if I open it up,
man, come on, because you're going to try it.
Right here, my lips. So we're gonna burn my lips.
Pass the chips like they used to do. They got jalapenos on there.
They lying.
It probably tastes like garbage chip.
It's just
nasty.
I'll
get
that. I eat them though.
They
good.
Yeah, but
they're not
hot.
Why they say fiery?
I don't know.
It tastes like
the Dorito Flamin' Hot Chip Nacho Chips is a 9. We all agree that this was the hottest bag of chips.
That's hot.
No, it's
not.
It's
sneaking
up.
That ain't what that is. Nah, that's just
because
we done ate this.
Then I think secondly is the Cheeto Flamin' Hot.
You don't like the Cheeto Flamin' Hot?
Oh, I do.
On a hot scale.
I'm talking about a hot scale.
You might stand a 5. This was the highest.
Yeah.
Which one you think is the next? Which one?
I think this was next.
Yeah.
And then I think this one is
this one.
Yeah. And then this.
Yeah.
So then.
So
in what order? So we don't go like.
This. Thumbnail.
Alright.
Okay. But. Believe it or not, these chips are good. They'll go good with that Nathan's hot dog.
She is trying to ease chips out my head.
So y'all can eat whatever y'all want.
Okay.
Oh, good. While we're having this turn up party, make sure you like, first of all, and subscribe, and make sure you hit that bell. So when we post it, you get it first. Hot, hot, hot off the presses. You know it.